Hey, remember that guy we caught having sex on the loading dock?
Yeah?
Well, he appealed his unemployment. I gotta go to court again. Okay, let's get started. Is there a Mr. Gendry here?
Yes, I'm here, Your Honor, and I brought a character witness, my wife.
And you represent the company? Yes, I'm the HR director. Can you describe Mr. Gendry's misconduct, please? Actually, can I show you some surveillance video? It involves Mr. Gendry and a woman we believe to be a truck driver. Yeah, run it. I've seen enough, and it looks like your character witness has left. Judgment is for the company. Unemployment is denied. And Mr. Gentry, for future reference, divorce court is on level 3. Next case. What if the people who inspired you hadn't spoken up, donated their time, had the tough conversations with you, had not stepped in with support? What if they stayed away from you until you shrunk back into yourself, frozen in indecision, or made so many mistakes you eventually gave up? Think about any conversation or mentoring you received that changed your life. I'll wait. And then think, what if you hadn't had that conversation? I mention it because I want you to think of this the next time someone in your sphere needs some help, some advice, some direction, some resource, some encouragement. There are plenty who can use it right now. And they're more important than that dreaded HR system upgrade or those endless meetings. Why, you might pull them back from the edge or push them out of uncertainty and get them unstuck, inspire them to be more than what they are. And you can spark that by your voice, your written words, your courageous actions. Even just to be present with them, listening with compassion, is enough for some people and some problems. And make no mistake, you're having a positive effect. You've learned so much, it is easy for you to give others a leg up. So why not look for those opportunities? Ask if people need your help. Encourage people to come to you if they're struggling. Also, I've got some time on my calendar in the middle of May. If you need some career advice, having a problem at work, just follow me back to my LinkedIn profile and find a link to my calendar. When you're struggling, you should reach out. And when you're recovered, you get to reach out to others. It is how we keep ourselves part of the wider community. Isolation now is a choice. We don't have to make it. Believe it, it's time to connect again.